I'll be singing Bakit Pa Ba because it'll really display my range as a singer and also challenge me a lot musically. I also really, really love the song, and I think that it'll really show how committed I am to, you know, learning the Tagalog language, because that's my biggest downside. This time I won't just be learning the song, pero isa sa puso ko rin ang ibig sabihin at damdamin ng kantang ito. Sana po makita nyo na even though I've been living in the States my entire life, Pinoy na Pinoy po ang puso ko.
Sa'yo'y nakasama.